So, I mean, I'm a person who's a bit confused. I don't really know what religion I am.
I am a Muslim and I have been to church. In fact, I live next to one.
I am a Muslim, but when I have to examine my patients, I don't care what their religion beliefs are.
I am a Muslim and I don't wear hijab.
I'm Christian, but I'm definitely not always right.
I'm Christian, but my parents are Buddhist.
I'm Christian, but I don't blindly follow the Bible.
I'm a Jain, and we're not Hindus.
I'm agnostic, but my life still holds meaning.
I'm Jewish, but I have friends from Palestine.
I'm atheist, but I'm not a science-worshipping robot. I have lots of emotions.
I'm an atheist, but I prefer to be called a humanist. Because before anything else, I'm a human being. And my beliefs are for the human race.
I am liberated and have the freedom to choose my faith, but I feel burdened by this decision.
Hi, I'm Tracy. I'm a Unitarian Universalist, and my spiritual community are my friends.
Hi. I'm a person who's a bit confused, but it doesn't stop me from being a good person.